Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... The rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. Well, that's not going anywhere. This is locked up good.
Can you read it?
Sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
The machinery in here looks almost dwarven. But the stone, that's definitely Jotun. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
Free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
Sure, I'm open. Something on your mind, boy? Enjoy! You think what you want? Don't be letting that spit-fister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again. That'll keep you out of trouble. I ought to keep them from acting bits off you. What you need, kid? What else? So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course.
Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it.
What happened to him?
It died.
Well, yeah. It moved! And we're stuck. Card still attached to the...
I see that. There.
Let's go! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
Go!
this old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
That looks heavy. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
back to the wheel.
Goes again. If we could just ride up with the claw somehow, we'd be to the top in no time. We don't have to leave. I'm sure we can figure this out. That should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
long way up. Stay back. The tunnel way.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Warforce must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Another mining room. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Yeah. How was that for fun?
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment. I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
That was intense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that? That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yeah. I see. Someone's screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Thank you.
ready to lower the crane on my mark. I do not care. Be ready.
Did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy! I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. So unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. See, figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior. Yes. I know.
There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though, that one didn't completely blow up. That crystal, I shot it once, but it's glowing again.
Crystal renews itself. Useful. Ah!
How was that?
Better.
Now it's stuck on the other side. I will never get tired of shattering things with this.
Another one here.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him.
Follow me, Atreus.
Getting colder. We must be near the top. Not long now, Mom.
Quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop.